regarding the climate crisis and life in general, are small steps better than big?
Okay, well, it's horses for courses, I'd say.
This is the start of a run of three questions from certain different parts of India.